with Ali Zafar's concert cancelled in Pune and the escalated tension between India and Pakistan, a question mark hovers over the future of Ali's assignments in Mumbai. While no one in the Mumbai film industry is willing to speak on record on their plans regarding Ali Zafar's future projects, one learns from a reliable source that the single actor would not be coming to India for the release of Zafar's next film, Chashme Buddoor. Sources close to Chashme Buddoor feel it would be impossible to get Ali Zafar to promote the film in the given atmosphere of escalated tension between the two countries. They are all worried that he is bound to be asked awkward questions which he is neither qualified nor entitled to answer. And suppose they boo him out of the events and out of the country? It's a volatile situation, says the source. However, the release of Chashme Buddoor in April is some time away. The team behind the project is hopeful that the tension between the two countries would be diffused in a while.